Alright,
Nice.
I'm running up the hill now. Where are you at?
South of the base.
Just south of the base? Oh, so you're south of me.
Yeah. I'm running north.
Should probably. Are you running up the hill right now?
No. Oh, heard that round.
Dude, just got that guy. One shot at him with the fucking 107. Holy crap.
No, I'm in the town to the south.
Oh, you're in the town to the south? Oh, roger that. Yeah. Roger that. This guy was like right up on the hill.
Oh, shit.
Like right at the tower, man. I stopped to fucking quickly, I was gonna add you to party, and I saw him at the top of the hill, and right when he said it, I pulled the trigger, man. I was like, nope. I'm outie.
Morning.
Morning, we're recording. There's gunfire near our base. As usual. Now everybody knows where we live, so they all hang around here. Okay, I see a car out there. Down C-130. Lots of shit down there. Oh, I see a guy crawling.
Are you gonna kill everyone before I get the chance to get up there?
Probably. I'm sorry, bro. Oh, he's got a PKP.
Oh, that's a sniper rifle.
It is a fully automatic sniper rifle. I'll wait for him to stop. Okay. Just stop. Hold still. 2 seconds, bro. Just hold still for 2 seconds. Dead. He was right at the down C-130.
Nice.
I should have a bipod for this thing. Wonder if I can I even put a. Yeah, the 107 already has a bipod. Why can't I place it?
See?
Oh, there it goes. But I can't. Yeah, but I can't place it on the edge of this tower.
Ah, no, because we don't have that mod in.
Okay.
It's only for the ground.
I see an AI in the field. At least I think that's an AI, because he's only an AI would be stupid enough to wear a fucking dive suit. I'm not a big fan of this tower, to be honest. At least I got the shoot holes, which are not too bad to look through. I'm hoping somebody brings a chopper in, man. I got the fucking igloo on my back.
Yeah. That would be awesome.
Oh, I would love it. Dude, I can't believe that guy lived when I hit the hind yesterday. I mean, it was that serious. I thought
crazy.
For sure. He was like all my DCS days. Oh, I got a guy. Nope, I missed. Damn it. He's fucking hauling ass. He's like, nope. I think there's another guy, because somebody else, it looked like there was like another guy behind him. But he was like, all my DCS and ARMA days, out of all of them, this was the most gut-wrenching experience of my life. He's like, I skidded to a stop at 20 kilometers an hour in front of a tree.
Wow.
Yep. Oh, he's pushing up towards the rocks and stuff. Oh, there's a bunch of dead Bambis at that rock. Oh, there's two of them. Whoa, what was that?
That was me, blowing a hole in the fence.
Okay, the field, there's some rocks in the east side of the field. There's two guys moving to the rocks right now, which are exactly 629 meters away.
From you, yeah. Yeah. Not from me.
I have a good shot, but there's a metal bar obstructing it. From one of the guys. Let me back up. Maybe I'll get a better shot. Yes, better shot. Oh, I hit a metal bar again. Damn it. Yep, I'm gonna hit this metal bar a lot. Alright, I'm switching over to get a better shot. I keep hitting the edge of this fucking thing, man. It's trying to piss me off.
Oh, I'm under fire.
Shit.
Pushing back, don't worry.
Okay, I got clean shots on these guys. Give me 2 seconds and I'll suppress them here. Oh, jeez, it's so fucking close. It's just like splashing right at him. It hit his gun! It hit the 50 cal, hit his gun, and he lived. And his buddy is like noping the fuck out of here, too.
Yeah.
They're retreating back into the woods. Backside of the rock.
It's fine.
Okay, I'm pushing to the Hesco gate. At the front. Yep.
You're gonna push towards me then.
No. I'm on the west side. West side.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I can get a shot on the guy in the two-story here in a second.
He's firing now.
Yeah, he's shooting at that other guy that I shot at. So they're kind of having a nice little battle. I see him. It's going to be a hell of a shot. Fuck, he just backed off the window a bit. How far is that building? Okay, I got the building sighted in. Oh, eyes on him again. Come on, just stop at a window. 2 seconds. There you go, come on. Damn it! I hate this thing, man. I've missed so many shots. I had him dead to rights. Come on, man. I fucking had him. Retreating. He's figured out my position and laid into me a bit.
Yeah. I'm on the guy in the wrecked building.
Okay. I mean, it was dead on. Pretty much dead on. Oh, come on. He's barely showing his head, too. I got an idea. Firing the igla at it. Enjoy, bitches. Any hit?
Fuck, I don't know. I'm in a firefight.
Alright, here, I'm using my periscope. For the first time in forever. It was close, it looks like. I don't understand how you shot me. Well, maybe you got shot from fucking behind, you know?
No, you're cheating.
Yeah, you know, yeah. I'm fucking totally cheating. You know, because Devil Dog, you know, cheats to kill people.
I got an orange suit in the tree line.
Eh, let him live. Are you pushing
I
up on that
think he has a
two-story?
gun. I think he has a gun. I'm pushing up on the barn.
Oh, your stuff is mine.
Yeah,
the guy
he's got a gun.
Guy in the two-story.
He's in the field. He's heading into the fucking, shit. And I'm taking fire, and I'm dead.
Fuck! Fuck. And that was the barn that you took fire from?
No, over by the barn, yeah.
Shit. I don't know if this guy in the two-story is... You spawning in, Aubrey?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm pushing into the woods. I made it across the field. I think the guy in the two stories down, but the guy at the barn, I'm not sure about.
Yeah, it's gonna take forever to me to get back, so.
It's not that far of a run from the south spawn. The, whatchamacallit? The strand marking? I'm gonna push up on the guy in the two story, maybe. Oh yeah, he's definitely there shooting. This guy's at the two-story. I'm not sure. I'm not 100% about this. He's not. He's right there. Got him. I only have two rounds left, dude.
Wow.
This is nuts. Alright, so I hit these are the guys I hit yesterday with the Scud.
Yeah.
And, just gonna try to mop up their base. You got the fab selected?
I got the fab selected.
Alright, we'll try to swing over, drop the bombs. Cause I think two of their guys are online at the moment, I believe.
Nice.
So we'll
where's this base?
It is just west of Arcabay. It is at grid 084839. It's a cluster square of buildings.
Oh, nice.
That's where they've been at.
Yeah, see it. 2.5 out.
Oh, also, I gotta show you on the way back a crazy base that we're definitely gonna attack at some point in time. I don't know, we gotta figure out how to range these bombs correctly.
Yeah, I think I got a feel for it now.
So let's do a flyby and see what we can see, and then we'll come back and set up a bombing run.
If we help with an AI mission, then if you guys got bombs against an AI, you guys want to take them down. I am having some issues trying to hit this one.
Okay, we can swing by there and do that. Oh wow, it's definitely a lot bigger than Jurgen said. Oh yeah.
I got smoke I can show you guys.
Turret tree.
Oh, get shot at.
I got no movement.
And they're online.
Oh, see ya, player.
All right, let's start up. We'll get a bombing runner set up on break.
Yeah. He's running from the outside into the
Base. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's assume they got fucking igloos, so we're gonna try to make this quick passes.
You need to line me up perfectly, bro.
Okay. All right, 1.2 out. Should be right out of view range. Should be at an optimal height. I'm gonna try to hang around 200 meters.
Yep.
We get us flying straight. Alright, we're flying straight at it, 900 meters away. Base dead ahead.
Yep.
500 meters.
Bombs away.
Breaking hard left. Pop flares. Any idea on the hit?
Nope, can't see.
Shit, yeah, I was trying to turn hard.
Looks like smoke inside the base, so...
Nope, no smoke on the base. Starting rocket run. Hitting the dirt. Popping flares. Got smoke on the base now. Alright, start an attack run again. Ah, the bombs missed. They were too far again.
No.
Yeah, man, we seem to be overshooting with those bombs quite a bit. Lost some walls on that one. They hit the two-story. Yeah. Oh, nice! Got a kill! Big
Bird.
Oh, you
did?
Big Bird? What the hell is a Big Bird? I got fucking 6,000 fucking points for that.
Wow.
There is a Strider still out there. Should have gotten it. Alright, I'm gonna bring you into a little bit of a hover.
Yep.
Just tell me what you see.
Ooh.
What?
You see the cluster of buildings to the left of the base?
Three buildings?
Yeah.
Okay.
To the left of that, there's a house in the middle of a clearing in the woods.
Am I going the right? No, right here? No, flying right
yeah.
at it?
To our left, yeah.
Okay.
To our left, left. Left, there it is.
Okay.
On our right now, there's a guy inside that one.
That little brown house.
Yeah, he peeked the window.
He peeked the window? Damn, fucking eagle eye.
Should I put
an ATGM through the window? Yes,
yeah,
you should.
I will.
Hold on, let me get us around a bit. So you can actually see it.
I can hit it from here.
Okay, let me get us into a nice stable firing platform for you. Okay, hit it. Nice. Oh, we just took a fire. I'm out of rockets.
Yeah.
Yeah, somebody fucking took a pot shot at us. Strider's still up, unfortunately. I think that building is completely leveled, by the way. Alright, let's go land and check it out. You think we're good?
Yeah, I think we're good.
Okay. Here, I'll drop you, grab this guy's gear, and then we'll go land near the base and try to grab some shit out of the base.
Yep.
Let me make sure my gear... Oh, gear were down already. Oh, I'm going way too fast. Hold on.
Don't kill us.
I'm not. Okay. Wait. Fuck, I fucked up the gearing. I just see one thing. I don't see a body. Do you see a body?
I'm gonna go check.
Anything?
Holy shit, the building's completely gone. here it is!
Nice.
He had a Cyrus 9.3.
Oh, nice! That thing would have fucked us up, man. Grab it, throw it in the chopper. We got plenty of inventory space in this thing. So we need to at least get to that base and... Or we can find him and gun him down real quick. Do you have guns still?
Yeah, I got guns.
Okay, let's find him real quick. Where did he land? Like over here somewhere?
I'm checking around the base.
I saw his parachute definitely went down around here.
Oh fuck, I can't turn the turret.
You can't turn the turret? Why?
Not all the way, no.
That's annoying.
So now I can't see the base.
Definitely gonna try to maneuver through these fields to get to it, though.
Oh!
Oh, you see him?
No, I'm keeping an eye on the base.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm kind of just scanning around.
There's no point. He doesn't have anything. He needs to get it.
You
can
easily pick something up. All right, well, let's try to land out in the road. The front door's fucked up. I don't really want to land unless we find this guy. I'm just scared he's got something.
No, I just don't think we should take the sights off the base. Like, that's where his, all their gear are.
Yeah.
That's where they're gonna pick up an Igla if they have one.
Don't worry, I'm holding on to R. Kind of hungry, gonna eat real quick.
Yep.
You have any more ATGMs?
Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I do.
Oh.
I have a ton of them.
Put one in the front door of the barn. Maybe fly over here so you can get it.
No, I could have gotten it.
Alright, you should be good.
Oh, he ran out.
Oh, he was actually in there?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You got guns?
Yeah.
Alright, let's find him. Here, let me swing it around again. This thing is so hard to keep in a hover. It just grabs speed so quick. He ran out the back side or the front side?
He ran towards the brown building.
The barn or the two-story
they
built?
The two-story they built.
Okay. He has no sight line on me from there. Oh, taking fire!
I don't know from where.
I don't know. Taking fire. It's not like he's actually gonna. Oh shit! Hit our kid in front.
Oh, I saw him. Just keep us here.
Where was he?
He was in the wooden building they built.
Oh, okay.
If you can take us right somewhat,
yeah,
without turning.
Yeah. I can do it slowly. You see him? Nice! Nice kill! You got him, you got him!
Nice!
Nice, okay, let's put down. Dude, fucking 6,000 for that.
Wow.
Dude, the kills with the chopper are amazing. Should I try to drop you on the roof in case the doors are locked?
Yep.
Okay. I gotta approach this a little better. There's a drone overhead, too.
A drone?
Yeah, I see a drone flying above us. Just shoot it when you get out.
I'm gonna put a mine in this building.
Alright, drop out. Let me know when you're out. Okay, I'm gonna park her on the ground real quick near the entrance. Yeah, there's definitely a drone, like, right here.
Oh, no.
Find me some duct tape.
Yeah, I got duct tape.
Okay, I totally came down too hard and wrecked it. Yeah, there's a drone hovering right there. I'll shoot it real quick. That guy's just down. I injured myself, too.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, just assume he's parachuting back in as we speak, so grab as much as you can. And get the chopper.
I'm putting empty personnel by their safes.
Nice. Were any of them open?
I don't know. I just put the mine down.
All right. Well, I'm gonna put one in the barn. There's nothing in the barn. All right. I already did the barns. I'm checking now. So don't worry about them.
Yep.
Let's see if the Strider was unlocked. Did you grab anything off his body?
No. I couldn't fit it in my backpack.
Okay. Alright, let's head out the front door.
Oh, Jesus!
The chopper?
It blew up, yeah, because I had to get in the driver's seat.
God damn it.
Before I could repair it.
Well, now I'm staying here. I just placed.
Yeah, I'm gonna parachute in.
I'm dropping another. Oh, it killed you?
Yeah, fuck yeah! Damn. I was right next to it.
Damn, dude, fuck! I only got 35k. That sucks. Oh, I see your body. I'll try to. Well, I'll
make sure.
Yeah, yeah. I'll watch your body. Don't worry. That was my bad. It's the third fucking hind I've lost now. It's getting kind of old. Damn, Chopper.
Yeah, just getting cover.
Yeah, I am. There's mines all over that base, too, so. Yeah. I dropped one in the barn. So he'll likely get fucked up if he comes back. Heard a mine go off. He didn't die, though.
Wow.
Oh, two went off. He tripped two of them. Two went off, and he didn't die. That's insane.
Yeah, I didn't get a kill message.
I'm watching. Smoke's obscuring me now. He might be extremely injured. But I know he's there now, so I'm gonna push up at the building. Are there any more than the two that were there?
Yeah, dude, I put inside that building they made. Like three.
Three?
Yeah.
I heard two go off. you put any in the garage?
No, just that one building.
I see a dead body. Yep, you got him. Okay, well, I'm jumping it. Ah, I jumped through a wall, you asshole. I didn't glitch through it.
I see the smoke.
What the hell is the tip boom thing? These safes are technically open, but I can't open them. That sucks.
They're open.
Ah, okay. I got... I have an Insta-Doc. I'll take that. I need that. Thermal Scanner Pro.
That's so you can open vehicle locks.
Oh, nice. I'm keeping that. Thirsty, too. Let me drink.
500 out.
He had a little bit of stuff on him, it looks like. Glock 17, Defender helmet, laser des, carry all. Did you put any upstairs?
Yeah, I put one above the stairs.
I'm scared. I want to check out the base, but at the same time.
I wouldn't run in there, man.
Yeah. I'm like trapped too. I gotta jump through the wall again. Oh, come on, game. Just let me through the fucking thing. Keeps injuring me every time I do it. Oh god, I died. I tried jumping through the window and it killed me. No.